Alright, today we're gonna do an episode on making a Honda SC1000. So basically what I'm gonna do is create a Honda SC1000 the way that I like it, and we're just gonna do the daily challenges and maybe a race or two here or there. Maybe a race or two here and there. And then after that, we may do another vehicle. I'm not sure about that yet. I'm just gonna do this race really quickly. After this, I'm gonna go to the garage and create a Honda S2000. It was really easy to beat this game. The campaign was really fun to do, but I felt like I kind of prolonged it. Really not as easy to beat because of this campaign in like within a week period. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see if we can get this going. wasn't sure on which vehicle I wanted to use, but big fan of Honda, so I think the Honda S2000 is what I'm gonna do. I already have one Honda, and that is the hatchback, and I made it look like the Boosted Boys, red hatchback. If you don't know who though they are, they're pretty popular in the car community. All right, let's see what we want. I know I want the S2000, the S2K. But yeah, it's right there. I really like the Evo. I'm not sure which one I want to do right now. I think we might do the yeah, let's go ahead with the S2000. Pretty clean. First thing I want to do is see what body kits are for it. Oh, did not see that coming. I want to keep it sort of stock. Look around. I think I might go ahead and do that. Let's see what the hard top 2 version looks like. Nah, I'm not a big fan of that. Try to keep stock. Use some aftermarket parts here and there. Okay, that's a little too aggressive. I'm kinda digging that last one. Okay. It's kind of hard decision this. First of all, let's look at the bumper. Wait, can I change it? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I think the stock looks the best. Gotta get those. Yeah, let's go with the Tilted 3. To 3-inch. Oh yeah, that's not terrible. Okay, there's yes. I've always liked the LED lighting, especially on the Toyota Supra. They look really clean on there. No trunk lid. Why is a spoiler like? I want something too big. Yeah, it looks alright. Kind of digging these flares. Yeah, I like these. Nah, I'm gonna leave that. Look at those stock. Let's see what wheels we want. These don't look terrible. I'm not sure what color I wanted to go with, but black with a chrome lip looks pretty good. Try my cross trailer with the big brim bowls. Tires? I think we're gonna, yeah, stretch Toyo tires. Meisters M1. I'm not gonna do any of that. All I gotta do is see calipers. Brake disc and the tires. Then all I do is gotta come to the front. Get back the rims. So far so good, doesn't look terrible. That wheel gap is insane. I need to fix that. Do that right now. Just slam it. Looks pretty good. Alright, let's see about the vinyl wraps. Oh, I'm digging that blue. Might change it to red though. Okay, I'm digging this one. Red and black would go well with the rims. Let's see what this white one. Oh, I think that's what we're gonna go with. And just to make it a little bit more appealing, what I'm gonna do is pretty good. Alright. Handling before anything. Although the handling stock's pretty good. I'm just gonna go ahead and get all this out of the way. I'm gonna do is wire tuck. Just to jump up to top speed. Intake manifold. get to Camel's house. Welcome to the live stream, guys. I want to do something. I think we'll just do this. Alrighty. I'm sorry if you can hear my family in the background. Oh, Honda S2000. I'm trying to keep it similar to, I like the stock look of it, but I don't like the wide body kit on it. Just overdid it. I can't look at it right now, but all right, let's see if we can finish. No, it's not the Rocket Bunny kit. It's just flares from, I can't remember what brand of flares they are, but it's just the fenders. There's no Rocket Bunny kit on it. Although it would look really nice. Alright, let's see. I think we'll do this drag race really quick. Alright. I'm gonna do this drag race. And then after this drag race, try and attempt to do a drift session. I think it is based off of Los Angeles. I'm not 100% sure, though. I don't know why I'm going this way. I'm just gonna do it the easy way. Up in the hills. Let's try this one. Try this event right quick, and I think after this event, I am going to possibly end the stream. I like the looks of the S2000. Another Terrier Super has a lady head that's like the S the killers. Not on that's all I'm gonna do today. What I'm gonna try to do is get Need for Speed Payback, because no, I don't want to leave the garage. Payback is the newest Need for Speed. This one's from 2015. Kind of plain and kind of late, but I like just to hop on now and try to do my own thing. I really like this wrap. It's like a metallic or pearlescent. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be trying to stream later on today. Maybe some Fortnite. I don't know. I'm kind of a noob at Fortnite, if you ask me. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. And I will see y'all the next time.